France's Emmanuel Macron reaches out to President Trump, welcoming him to Paris for Bastille Day.